Hello, and welcome to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Not a bad game for its age.
Come in.
Is this a cutscene that we loaded into earlier?
Well, Jack.
It may well be.
About 6 hours ago.
In one piece, I assume?
Yes, sir. Advanced Aeronautics is en route to Malta now.
Excellent. Now, I've read your report, Jack. Tell me what you make of this Operation Resurrection that Jerry's are so hot about.
Well, sir, this is the second time that name has cropped up. First at the dig, and then at the rocket base. It is unquestionably the link between Death's Head and the paranormal group.
Anything else?
I'm afraid not, sir. We still need more information.
And what would you suggest?
We go to the source, and by that I mean we shadow Death's Head himself. We do it right in his own backyard.
I take it you're referring to the secret weapons facility near Kugelstadt.
Exactly.
Interesting proposition. You know, for months we've been trying to infiltrate that facility and have had no luck at all.
I'm aware of that, sir.
And are you also aware that Kugelstadt itself has been undergoing intense Allied bombing raids for the past 48 hours?
Yes, sir. In fact, I was counting on that diversion to help tip the scales in our favor.
Well, what you probably don't know is that our Kreisau friends in the area have recently reported the existence of a high-level scientist from the weapons facility who wishes to defect and is desperately seeking asylum. I imagine he could supply us with some very useful facts.
Indeed.
All right. Now, this is what we're going to do. We send Agent Blazkowicz in to link up with the Kreisau group outside of Kugelstadt. They have means for getting him inside the weapons facility, and he can assist them as necessary in order to get this scientist out of there and back in our hands.
And then?
Well, and then we have him play the Bloodhound. Follow the scent.
That I can do. I can do that quite easily, actually. That's a new gun. We get our shotgun back, finally. Let's get our paratrooper gun. That thing. I've got a super rifle. Oh, gun. Okay, maybe less good. It's gonna take up a lot of your screen, jeez. What do you put the MG back? I want to keep using this gun. I have no idea where I'm going at the moment. All I know is that was a grenade being thrown at me. What did you drop? Now it's a note gewehr. Come on through, tank. Panzerfaust has been removed. Oh, up in the bell tower, that's right. Yep. Got him. As soon as I saw the bell tower, I remembered that being a thing. Where'd you go, dude? There you went. Oh, God, that hurt. I've already dealt with the sniper, though. Just die! God damn! I'm on 3 HP! I don't think hurrying's gonna be a thing I can do. Let's try the Thompson. Let's see if the Thompson is worth using. I'm gonna get one shot by someone in a minute. Ah! Oh, how did he hit me? Roger that. You didn't want to deal with that guy at all? So, I'm gonna do this. RNG nest here, which I missed. I think I hit that. I didn't hit that. I am missing very badly. Levels I don't really remember much about. I just know that there's a flamethrower at some point in this particular level. Yeah, get out of here. Flak jacket. Ow. Which you maybe not. And he's dead. Yes, we get the flamethrower. Does so much damage, but very short range. This Thompson's actually reasonably powerful. I'm here.
Scientist out soon. You'd better get going.
Yeah, we'll do that. Pretty sure there's more people here now. I'm going! Attack, dude. Hi. Oh! You left me goodies! What you were doing down there, I don't know. Ow. Oh shit. This Thompson seems pretty good. And he seems pretty dang dead. Hi, flamethrower dude. Flamethrower dude is invulnerable to flames, as one would expect. Hi. Ooh, over health. I didn't know that was a thing. Makes sense it's a thing. This is early gaming. So going above 100 is actually kind of normal. Die! Really do not want to get caught. This is familiar. Now I know I need to go down there, but I feel, yeah, like I want to go up here. Yeah, look at that. Ba ba, jump, secret area. There is fuck all here. Remember this being a thing. And I don't know why, because this is, like I said, a level I don't really remember that much. Hey, down we go. Whew. Whoa, hang on. Is this? Oh! Oh! It's the demo level! Yes, I love this level. This is the level that was on the Xbox demo. Guess what, you're really... fucking inaccurate when you're on the fucking ladder. So you have to go up and crouch and hope you don't get shot by that guy, apparently. Okay, so there we did. the MP42. Hello! Fucking Gavaz. I have to go in there. Oh my god, hello! I did not expect you to be there. Also, why is your face covered in blood? I did not expect that to happen. Okay. Who was it? You! Bastard! Yeah, fuck you. Is that everyone? Fucking good. That took so long. All this to get down there, which I'm pretty sure, if I go into here, I can do anyway. Oh yeah, flame before I do. Your blue flames make it really easy to see where you're coming from. Loss. Okay. This Gavera is a really nice rifle, actually. Don't want to get on that, because I know it's going to lead to bad things. Never get on a mounted gun in a video game unless you need, because you know it's going to spawn a heap of enemies. It's out of nowhere. Actually, let's get this flame far out. But it does a shitload of damage. But it runs out of fuel really quickly and you can kill yourself doing it. Oh, did I just see? Yes! Akimbo! Hello? Oh, this is where I came from. Wait. Is it? No, this is somewhere new. No, it's not. What? Oh, there's a door here. Can I open said door? I can open said door. Wow. Akimbo weapons. Really not that good. As it turns out. Oh, that was shit. Why do they even exist? Fuck the M1 Garand, by the way. It's a shit weapon. I'm learning you, game. I know how you work.
So how do I disarm this thing? I told you, just clip the red wire. Was it the blue one? Ah, hold on while I go get the manual. Never mind, they all look great to me anyway.
I was gonna get the suppressed Luger out, assuming he was gonna come back. You fucking dunces. Wow, that worked. This shotgun be potent. It's a weird load. Yep. I could open this door? What? No, this is... I do not have the weapon for this place. Thank you. Is there a reason to go down here? Doesn't seem to be.
pocket there is.
That's several dudes that want to have a go at me. These dudes, I think I just saw one there. Which, good luck to me hitting, I guess. God damn it. Oh god, I have to go for that again. Finally managed to get up here. Took a few goes. You had to come from here. Kill two guys you can't see there because of the windows. Got a guy here you can't see until he stands up, and then the guy down there. Then there's two guys in here, one of which has a rocket launcher, which is why I'm on 13 HP, because as soon as you peek around the corner, he's already firing. But I think this is the end around here. Yeah. Objective is one of two. What? No. What else do I need to do? L? No? M? Obtain Venom prototype book. Where's Venom? Oh, God. Oh, hang on. I feel like I know this one already. Yeah, this is in here. Venom tech manual. Thank you. Disc. Fuck! See, I need to kill this dude before I can see him. Then I need to kill this dude before I can see him. Because glass doesn't know what opacity is in this game. Then there was this dude over here-ish. Yeah. I'm actually a lot more accurate on the ladder than I thought you were. See, they're just waiting. And there's nothing you can do. Because the paratroopers are fucking accurate! I'm genuinely angry at this game. I'm gonna do this. Yep. Hey, if I can get close enough to him, it'll count as him being hit, right? Answer? Yes. Oh yeah, I forgot to take a zoom. Get that bar out. Oh, yay, I've done it. Thank you. Get me out of this fucking piece of shit level. I would have been so angry. I need to get a little bit of stamina up for this. Jump. I should probably look at this. That one. Not that one. 7.62 sabered light armor piercing round required for proper feed. Electronically operated locked breech system with 6 barrels and bolt rotating bolt heads with dual locking surfaces. As basically a mini gun. Here we go. Yeah. It's interesting. I really can't be fucking bothered reading at this point. Let us get out of here. Fuck! It did not take me 21 minutes. 21 minutes total, maybe. Well, with that, I will see you next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. Ta-ra, everyone.